Excuse me, I did not shop at Victoria's Secret.